Hey guys, so today I was doing a Roblox video with my cousins. I don't really know how to, when you screen record, how to pick up the audio, but we are playing Roblox at my cousin's house with my cousins Evelyn and Jackie. So yeah, basically the challenge was to get a baby and take care of it in 3 minutes. So yeah. So as you can see, right now we're just going into Adopt Me. We're logging in. And first person who did it was my cousin Evelyn, and then me, and then my cousin Jackie. So yeah. Sorry if you hear some thundering. It's thundering outside. But yeah, we're playing that. So yeah, every time we went back to the main menu was basically when it was one of our different turns. So you can see in this part is Evelyn's turn. And then, so as you can see, she failed, so we had to return to the main menu. And in this part, it was my turn. And as you can see, I failed as well, and I had to go back to the main menu, just like Evelyn, and it was Jackie's turn. clip, as you can see right here. She got invited to a family, but she had to decline because you have to find, you know, your own family. But then she actually found a child. She was the only one who actually found a child. But then, just wait. Wait for it. It's coming. As you can see, she spawned with no baby. Her baby was nowhere to be found. Just pretty upsetting. But yeah, her baby just wasn't there. And as you can see in these next clips, none of us actually got to find a baby because 3 minutes is not a lot of time at all. It's only 180 seconds. And in the next video, you can see us doing punishment. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.